The next thing we're going to talk about is how Zotero integrates with your Microsoft Word. The first thing to do is open Word and look for your Zotero tools. Mine, you can see, live at the top here under this Zotero tab, and this is what they look like. On different computers, this may look differently. On a Mac, you might find the Zotero tools under your Scripts menu or under the Zotero button. To use Zotero in Word, type a sentence, then choose Add or Edit a Citation. The first thing you'll need to do is choose your citation style. Say OK. If you know which citation you want to use, you can start typing here and Zotero will offer suggestions. If you don't, click on the Z, which is a drop-down menu, choose Classic View, and choose an article from your library. And there's your in-text citation. You can do that again. Choose the drop-down menu and Classic View, and this time we're going to choose Multiple Sources. To do that, we choose a source, click the right arrow, choose another, do that again, and say OK. At the end of your paper, when it's time to populate your bibliography, choose Add Edit Bibliography. And using the citation style you chose earlier, Zotero will populate your bibliography using the items you cited above. Zotero is great at helping you populate your bibliography, but make sure your citations are done correctly. It's your job to do the final check. Zotero can't do that for you.